I'm Laura Thomas, and I'm from Newcastle, Indiana. If I were elected president, the first thing I would do is put a 5-star steakhouse in the White House. If I were stranded on a desert island, I would want Casey, because she lives on a farm and she would know what to do.